got some sleep and I needed it. Not a lot, just a little bit. Someone's always trying to keep me from it. It's a crying shame. It's a royal pain.
I need me.
Since you're filling in for one, you might as well look like a real king. Can somebody come in here and work on Shrek, please?
I will see what I can do.
Well, said Edward, you look splendid.
Amazing, remarked Henry.
Disgraceful, said Gordon pompously. Ahem!
Is this really necessary?
Oh, quite necessary, Fiona.
I'm Shrek, you twit.
Whatever.
Okay, peoples, this isn't a rehearsal. Let's see some hustle.
Smiles, everyone, smiles.
I don't know how much longer I can keep this up, Fiona.
I'm sorry, Shrek, but can you please just try to grin and bear it? It's just until Dad gets better. Shrek?
Yeah?
You look handsome.
Aw, oh, come here, you. Oh, my butt is itching up a storm and I can't reach it in this monkey suit.
Oh, hey, you, come here.
What's your name?
Fiddlesworth, sir.
Perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, Princess Fiona and Sir Shrek.
A little over to the left, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, that's
whoop! Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good.
Oh, yeah! Shrek. Scratch that line! You got it! You love it! You love
Shrek.
It!
That's great! Oh.
What are you doing?
Fiona!
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh, shrimp. My favorite. That's it. We're leaving.
Please calm down.
Calm down? Who do you think we're kidding? I am an ogre. I'm not cut out for this, Fiona, and I never will be.
I think that went pretty well.
Donkey! Oh, come on now, Shrek!
Some people just don't understand boundaries.